In this video, I am looking at audience retention. This is the most important form of user engagement that you need to get. You need to make sure that your audience watches as much of your video as possible. So here we can see on this screen that the average view duration for my video for my channel actually right now is 1.52 minutes. That's not too bad considering that most of the videos on YouTube get less than 2 minutes of viewership, and the videos that I create on this channel are all below 5 minutes. But let's go and get this data for a particular video. It's very easy. Just click on the search for your videos button on the field, sorry, and then click on the video that you want to see. Let's click on this one, for example. I can see now that my average retention for this is 1 minute and 46 seconds, which is nearly 60% of my video. So most of my viewers are staying in till 60% of my video at least. And organically, this is the pattern that my video is following. By 1 minute and 29 seconds, there are 61% of the audience left. And as I go on and on and on, people are opting out, people are closing the video. So you will see a similar pattern no matter what video you create. In the beginning, everybody will be in, and then slowly people will start opting out, people will start clicking on different things and getting distracted, and your audience retention rates will finally come to a very low level. But that's fine. Basically, what you need to do is stay ahead of the competition to get ranked. And here's how you can find out where your competition stands. There is a tab, relative audience retention. Click on that. And then you can analyze how your video is engaging people. So for most of this, most of the viewership, my video is performing above average, which is enough to get it ranked on good keywords, especially if people are also liking it, commenting on it, and sharing the video on social media networks. And you can just remove the filter and you will see the same data for your entire channel. And you will also get to see this data for each country. If you scroll down here, you can see by geography that United States is the country where my viewership is the highest. People are seeing nearly 63% of the video here. And similarly, this data will be available for the top 25 countries on the first page, and then you can click on next and scroll to other places like that. If you click on video, you will get to see a list of some popular videos from your channel and the average view duration for these videos. So you can understand how well your audience is reacting, how long they're staying, and what videos are actually very compelling. So if my viewers are staying till 64% for this video has to be good. I must have done something right over here. So you want to repeat that in your future videos and get an improvement or improve these scores as much as possible.